Well, guys, here we are for our Cyberpunk 2077 episode 3. Just a few quick things I want to get out. I know some of you are waiting for the sim racing titles with the HP Reverb G2, but AMD are teasing me. I've still not got my 5900X. I was expecting it just at the tail end of Christmas. I was expecting it for sure this week. Still no news. So those videos will be coming, but they're not just yet. So in the meantime, I'm cracking on with Cyberpunk 2077. Here we go for episode 3. So where we left things off, we just met with Dex, and we've got to go and we'll find our car. Do we meet back up with Jackie? Yeah, we've got to meet back up with Jackie. I had to think back then where we were. So we dropped off at the side of the street here. I like the shorts. Right, let's get back to Jackie. Got to keep our head open. Got to keep our eyes open here. It has been a bit moody. Pretty cool. Oh, look at that guy, sorry. A Type 66, it's like a take on the Mustang. God, I feel like a car spotter. I'm going across the crossing. I think that's what was bubbling away. Oh,
just going over here. I'll take care of it tomorrow. Anything else? He's still hiding. It's a matter of a few days. Yeah.
Netwatch. Who the hell them guys are? But interesting. Well, I'll tell you what. So he's a Netrunner, affiliation with the NCPD. Okay. Let's carry on. Walk the right way. Let's carry on. No, we're going the wrong way. Let's run across the street. I think we've got to go back down here, yeah. Shiny pant. Oh, not pant. Hey, hang on. We are going the wrong way, sorry. Who was going up here, look? I think we were, but we are. Bloody hell, Dex took us a long way out. Can I just call the car to drive back to him? There we go. Bloody hell, getting our exercise here. Oh, the neighbourhood suddenly got a bit dodgy. The Night City was never not dodgy. There he is. Well, you don't look shady, do you?
Spare change?
Spare change, mate. I'll spare change your head in a minute. Stop scratching. Oh, no, he's got no legs. Come on, that's just out of order. Sorry, mate. Hey, I tell you what, are you a vet? War veteran. If you're a war veteran, tip my cap, man.
Welcome, welcome.
Yeah, let's leave him. God, look at all the mess. Trampy city. I hate people who throw stuff on the floor.
There you are.
Dude.
Let me hear what you squared away.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Ew. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You skin yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked.
Exactly.
So, into the Borg Beast Den.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. It had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know. We're here. V, what you waiting for?
Lad, we let him... Oh, sorry. I think we have to hack the camera or something.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Easy.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in the Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
Whoa.
Just me and us, Holmes. Shit. They expecting a...
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
It's our guys.
Get in the elevator, fucking sheep.
You are.
Stay cool. They're just trying to spook us. Chill, V. Remember, we're on their turf.
So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
Come on, man. Well, that's a screw up. Talk to him, Jackie, because he's screwed up.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch, planet.
Alright, done. Take it easy. So who we got? We got one there. One sat at the side. Any others around us? Doing a bit of a John Wick here. I'm working stuff out. Let's sit down here.
Well, shit. Goes for you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down, for
Jack,
planet.
Sit down.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
lighten up. Take a hit. Better. Now we can talk. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT-0D12.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Fine. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, go to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard-ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now?
You sure, Ben. Sir?
Bring it, cocksuckers!
Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better.
Oh man, let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air. I really failed his beat. Ah, I can taste it.
It's a production line.
Come on, bud.
Plus, I thought you loved me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Jackie Wells.
Watch the cameras. Right, the cameras. get out of the way to try and do the overheat.
Hey you! Hey! Hey! Help me out of here!
Right.
Guess that's all of them.
I know all of them. Why would I throw this bit?
Over. and you will find cover on this!
I'll be your friend.
Detonator armed.
Ooh, tough. But all said, be calm.
What are those bottles?
Come on then, Jack, stop. Let's give it another go.
Watch me. We got cams.
No one there.
Going down! Ready to party.
Once you do that, this menu here should pop up, and you're gonna go.
That's how you do it. You push I to equip the other guns. I'm running around with no gun. I had to quickly look there on the internet, I'm not gonna lie. Forgot, well, I didn't realise you pushed I. If they told me, I forgot.
Move! Get stuck!
I've got to take the cameras out. Oh, Jack Star, we got a camera. We need to take that camera out.
Come on out, you little chicken shit!
We got more! Yeah, it don't stop here, does it?
Weapon down! for the head!
Under heavy fire! Stay with me!
Shoot me!
Let's do it again. Come on.
Yeah. One fucker left. Look out! They got grenades!
Jackie. Guys, that was not good. That was not clean. It was really messy, but that was so on top. Can I have that? I'm having that.
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
That was proper hard work.
Tough to argue.
Yeah. Because I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Ah, I love this town. The city of endless opportunity. And brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones, and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Right. Unless you catch a bull, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember. It's a win-win.
What now, Jack?
What now?
Now I go back. Find Misty. Something to make me feel alive again.
They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Catch a fright back there, that you wouldn't make it back.
Shit like that don't cross my mind. But I am grateful for coming through.
Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. V. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meat's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
Right, so we've got to get to Lizzie's bar. Guys, I think I'm going to leave it there for this one. I'm not sure how long that took. That was hard work. I'm sure if we push V... we can call the car. Yeah, the car is on the way. So I'm going to grab the car, we're going to jump in, and we're going to leave this episode here. Oh, there we go, here's our wheels. Let's just take a quick look at this just while we're here, because it is damn nice. Yeah, don't you get funny about anything. Yeah, just hang on, mate.
In the most recent altercation, the city submerged under the Adriatic Sea still hides many centuries old and priceless works of art. High demand from collectors has spurred on the continued. Official figures estimate the net worth of Venetian sculptures and jewelry.
We're gonna pull up here, we're gonna save the video here.
Equivalent to 1/3 of the Padanian economy's
GDP. I'm just gonna cut that out a minute. Hope you've enjoyed this one. Didn't think I was gonna make that. I had to do a little bit of investigation. Pushing I on the keyboard brings up the inventory. If we learnt that at the start of the game, I forgot. That's why I couldn't understand how am I meant to fight the Maelstrom with one pistol that was running out of ammo. Anyway, we sorted that out. I know how to get my guns. X gives you like inhalers to do your health. And the cameras are what, if they hack you or see you, give you the glitches and like the fire hack that they do against you, the heat hack. Anyway, that's that bit done. In episode 4, we'll be moving on to the next part. But for now, I'm going to say peace out, guys.